BBC Radio Devon.
There are big things happening at Plymouth's Royal William Yard this weekend. It's being turned into a circus. How are your circus skills? Let's find out from ringmaster Doug Francisco. Doug, what's going on this weekend then?
Well, the weekend of wonders, Fitz. It's going to be pretty amazing. We've got quite a lot of different street performers. There are some veterans of Edinburgh Festival coming down and some aerial wall walking down the back walls of the yard. And the big spectacle piece is Chris Balzini's doing his high-wire tightrope walk across the mouth of the harbour.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
What's the drop there?
I don't actually know now. It's quite far, though. I can't remember what he told me, but he doesn't plan on falling off, obviously.
Well, of course not. No. No, I should hope not. It all seems to be happening down there. Does it make it a good venue, the Royal William Yard?
It does, yeah, especially for... Well, we were sort of looking at putting up a big top of originally and a few different ideas, but we thought we'd just sort of go in with some street stuff, really, because it's got, so you know, all the walkways and roads and stuff there, so it kind of lends itself really well to street performance.
Is it just street performance, or can the public attempt things under guidance from specialists?
Yeah, we've got the Invisible Youth, who are our sort of youth wing, who do a lot of social circus and community circus. They'll be running a little kind of workshop space there, where they'll have all the kind of basic juggling skills and hula hooping, as well as a tightrope opportunity to practice some tightrope as well, though it's obviously very low to the ground for the practice purposes.
The Great Balzini, fantastic, like that name.
Yeah.
Okay, the world's tallest bubbleologist?
Indeed, yes. he's coming down from London, and he's very tall, basically, nearly 7 foot, I believe. And does a lot of really amazing tricks with bubbles, so like, you know, giant bubbles or bubble showers or bubbles within bubbles. He's a really, really skilled bubbleologist. Yeah. So that should be fascinating for the youngsters, especially as everyone loves a bubble.
There must be food involved with this as well at some point.
The food, yeah, well, it's all based around the big food market that has gone down for a few years now, I think, has been going on. So we thought we'd kind of add to the atmosphere of that, and that's obviously already a big attraction. Lots of people come down for that, so we thought we could just kind of build on that and try and amp it up a bit with a bit of live entertainment around the place.
It starts when?
It starts at 10 o'clock on Sunday morning.
And runs right the way through till?
Through till 4, yes.
I wish you every success on that, especially weather-wise. I don't think it's too bad this weekend.
No, I was hoping that, you know, the last couple of weeks we've got all the all that balmy English summer weather out of the way.
Tell me about it. Speaking of speaking of things balmy, do you wish to join in this? Have you got an appalling record in your past that you wish to admit that you bought?
Well, I'm going all the way back here. There's a... You know, when for years I thought the first record I ever bought was Ballroom Blitz by Sweet, which is a pretty cool record to buy.
Yeah.
But then someone reminded me that, in fact, it was Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, which obviously isn't quite as cool a start to a record collection.
No.
And in a moment of weakness in my kind of, I don't know why, I ended up buying a Bananarama Robert De Niro's Waiting 12-inch single. I'm ashamed to admit now.
Doug,
although, you know, something beautiful about the female vocal harmony and everything. But,
yeah. Doug,
my disc of shame, if I'm going to fess up here.
Doug, you've overshared, okay? I think we need to fade you out there. Doug, Doug Francisco, thank you very much indeed
all
for
right,
this weekend.
See you Sunday, Plymouth.
Okay, see you Sunday. And bring your 12-inch version of Robert De Niro.